Good morning, Broncos. It's Monday, May 1st, 2023, regular schedule. Welcome to the Bronco News. I'm Frank.
And I'm Donato, and I'll take your news. Because of AP Gov testing, the library will be closed today until lunchtime. Girls flag football takes place today and Wednesday at 4 p.m. on the football field. Game night is this Friday at 7 p.m. How's your fit?
All right. What do you got for me today?
What would you rate your outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
Oh, my fit right now, dude?
Yeah.
10.
10? 10 out of 10?
10 out of 10.
What do you think the next person would rate it?
Probably, I mean, you wouldn't be smart if it wasn't a 10, right?
Then, yeah. How's it going?
It's going pretty good.
What would you rate this guy's outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
It seems comfy. The colors are matching. That's like a 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10? All right. And what would you rate your outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
I'd say... Like a 7.
A 7?
Yeah.
All right. I'm here
I'll
with.
That energy. Oh, Courtney.
What would you rate your outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
It's a solid 10, dog.
And what would you rate this outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
You know, I'll give him a 9 because of the Jordans, for sure.
Do you think the next person will agree on your outfit?
Yeah. And if they don't, you're getting a referral.
Wow. Okay. I'm here with.
Spencer.
What would you rate this outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
That's like a 7.
And what would you rate your outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
Like a 6.5.
6.5? Do you think the next person will agree?
Maybe.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll see. What would you rate this outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
A 3. One more time?
A 3.
Alright, and what would you rate your outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
5.
Do you think the next person will agree? One more time?
Probably not.
Let's see. I'm here with?
Deshaun Wright.
What would you rate this outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
It's cool, but he got the blue with the, I'm saying the blue, the white. The white's a little off, it's no other white, but I mean, he got the black and the black. I mean, out of 10?
Out of 10.
It's like, I'll say it's like a 7, 8. It's cool. Like, you just chilling.
And what would you rate your outfit on a scale of 1 to 10?
I mean, like, I'll say like a 7, just chilling.
Do you think other people would agree?
I mean, I think it depends. Like, there's certain haters in this school that might just say 1 just because.
I gotta say, my boy Deshaun, he gets a solid 10. But Donato over here, he gets an 11 because he repping the Filipino fit.
Thank you. I think Deshaun gets a solid 10 as well.
I'll take the rest of your news. Are you skipping class? Students roaming the halls will now be escorted to the Bronco Support Center, where you remain until the end of the class period. Phones will be checked in at the door, and students will do schoolwork using Chromebooks until the end of the period. Your parents will also be called. We have prom court pep assembly Wednesday to hear from your candidates. And now it's time for your daily dose of Bronco trivia.
Let's see what we have for today. What restaurant will be selling canned chili in grocery stores soon? Dairy Queen, Panera, Wendy's, or A&W?
I'm gonna guess Wendy's because their chili is like,
I love Wendy's chilies. Let's take a look at the answer, Broncos. And the answer is Wendy's. Not surprising at all.
Really, really happy for them that they're doing that. Really making moves, you know, making waves.
Me too.
Anyway, Broncos, have a great day and we'll see you tomorrow.
I don't know what, but I feel it coming. Might be so sad, might leave my nose running. I just hug.